fuck.
Ah! I just wait for that to explode.
Oh my god.
How does it feel, pussy lips?
Summoned God.
Ah, yes, the fire.
Pray. There's prey down there. Mine are off.
This is a really nice car. God.
Uh-oh. You Dilbert.
Dilbert. Dude, I remember being called Dilbert.
I remember being called Dildo Bit.
I can smell him.
You see that man down there?
He's gonna learn what being a victim really is. If I can make this fucking corner. Shit.
Oh my god.
Popo.
Oh shit. No. Destiny is coming. Okay. This thing can't turn to shit.
I think you like the handicap. I think you relish.
He does.
Having difficulty with your vehicles.
Son of a bitch. Sir, I'm gonna need that vehicle. In the name of the law. Come on, mate. Pop out. Gonna need this. That was stars. You just destroyed his fucking ice cream.
I destroyed his livelihood. But that'll hardly matter. You killed the man before he took his vehicle. But I guess his family won't have anything now.
Permanently arrested him is what I prefer.
Dude, I swear.
Pick your phone. I knew it. As soon as I hit the door open, I panicked and I looked on my Mac.
Your asshole just puckered and you're like, I'm gonna die. Where one door opens, another closes.
How?
Oh, there it's Bob.
Player Sheagle has joined the game, I think.
It's going on in town.
It's my life.
Oh,
fuck! I was gonna gun you down after saying that, but you don't have a cool catchphrase, so you could just shoot me on the fucking spot.
Gazpacho soup. That's my catchphrase.
Why can't I drive?
What a pretty
thing
that
you do in the
dump right there.
Right
there. God damn.
Landed it.
I'm sorry, Chris. Just roll over my head.
I'm sorry, Chris.
Like a melon.
Help. Help, I can't drive.
I gotta go upstairs and see what's going on.
Dude, I can't fucking.
Can you stop squeezing your nuts near me? Oh, someone's in the house. Oh, fuck!
Why is this corpse in the room?
Brunnski, what are you doing?
What is there a car in?
His fat fucking... His fat ass is in the roof!
Why is everyone here at the house?
He's in the roof! Look at the car!
I mean, if you're gonna fuck up, make sure that people question how the hell you managed to fuck up this badly.
I need to show you.
I'm gonna cry.
It's rush hour in this hurry. Get overtaken, pussy.
Hello, Chris. How's your day?
I'm going home, dickhead.
Some fucker rolled over my foot.
I told you, you need to get a convertible.
Milky would definitely be the type of guy to be a car salesman.
I would not be a car salesman. I'd be a snake oil salesman.
You know what they say.
This is the age of steel.
I'm still trying to learn how to ride the fucking bicycle. Thanks,
dumb
man.
Fuck.
Oi!
Okay,
let me help you along, huh?
Karma. No, we're not doing
Maybe I'm drunk. Maybe I should go home. Okay, my friend. Apparently I collided with nothing, so I'm going to go home now. Hello there, stupid bitch.
I'm sorry. I actually didn't aim for you.
They'll never believe you, but fuck. Maybe I am drunk. I can't drive.
Taxi.
You know what else was unintentional? My conception. Now get in.
Where was I?
Ignore the flaming wrecks.
Jeez.
It's not my fault. I didn't do
an
it.
An average day in Surrey.
What the
I
fuck?
I bought an American-made car.
The drunkards are here.
Sell out.
No, yes, not Chris out. Is not the drunkard. Chris is a respectable man.
Here, move down the common. I'd suggest parking a bit to the left. I mean, it's midday. I don't know.
Shut up, pushy!
Careful.
Oh! It won't stop! It won't stop! It won't stop! It won't stop!
A man is thrown in the pit.
In Lego City. Over the edge, cut! My car's gone over the fucking edge!
No!
I lost me fucking car to the pit!
Ah,
run,
he's falling.
Fetch me a rope!
The pillar.
Oh shit, look.
Please.
Where'd you go? Gilbert. Where are you?
I'm in the pit, you pillar. Help
well,
me.
Where in the pit?
Look down, idiot!
Looking down!
Nah. I'm in the fucking hole. Like my car. You see the fucking
it's
headlights
all
of my car.
A hole.
Ah, oh, well, you know what else is a hole, my asshole? I'm shitting.
You know what?
Well, that's right. Encouraging.
Quite warm down here.
You'll be fine.
I hear noises.
Does this work?
It sounds like my bowels.
Whoops.
I'm hooking it to your car. Drive it away.
No.
Ah, bussy.
Oh my car!
Oh fuck.
That was
my car!
Oh no.
Your car's still intact at least.
What's that sound?
Come on, back you get away from the rim of the
pit.
Hello, sir. You
seem to be
the
issue here.
Everybody back from the rim of the pit. Back down, go on. Do you think that perhaps we should descend into the pit and investigate?
Yes.
If they were going to launch an attack, it would be near London. Not
maybe.
In Surrey. It's loose!
Watch out!
Good
Jesus!
It's loose!
Good lord.
I need to go send a message to London.
Yeah,
see anything
do that,
in the blackness
that.
Of that?
Send a message to London. Tell them the cylinder has opened.
Send for Stent, Chris.
Oh, good. Good lord.
What
is it?
See what I told you?
Do you think
the
maybe
giant?
It's a
I don't like the
big,
look of this.
Maybe it's
I
a microphone or a speakerphone or something. Maybe they're getting ready to broadcast us a message. Hello up there. Do you understand what that means? You are on planet Earth. Oh, Baba.
Heavens.
Oh, Baba. Oh!
They're coming.
Oh god.
They're coming. Must get out of here!
Oh lord!
Hurry!
Grab that
no funny business.
Come on, let's go grab this truck. Contribute to the war effort.
Let's go.
Oh, gotta say, man, you're a bit heavy. This truck's Hands struggling.
Yes, sir.
As long as they are constrained to their pit, we should be fine.
Slendy, you do the same. Set up an outpost with Brunn. We'll get some cannonades and tanks over there. Small dispatch. We need some helicopter spotters down here.
It's an inferno.
I say we stop right here.
Find the helicopter.
No, don't. Don't. Fool.
Don't worry. We're sending the aid in the sky.
Oh no, he's dead.
Partners, what my partner is called? Democracy sausage. Oh, Jesus.
Shit.
Who's that over there?
Oh,
if it isn't Chungus.
Chungus.
Peeking his rump over the hedges.
It's looking for me.
Ah, this is giving me Vietnam flashbacks. What the military's next move is gonna be.
Oh dear god!
Oh god!
How did
oh my god!
Happen? What happened?
It shoots right out of the sky!
There's some sort of a puny heat ray.
It's carrying that same weapon! Fire!
What is that?
I don't see anything. Do you
see that? I see it!
Doesn't seem to be taking any damage!
I don't see anything.
They're on the move. The Martians are on the move.
They've constructed.
Oh dear god!
We must get out of here.
Okay.
Hold on.
Let's
shit,
keep
I'm
close to
out.
The trees. We don't want this thing getting a clear shot of us.
I agree, let's stay close. Is this truck for real? Let's go back to town. It's safer.
Oh, pull up, you fucking bitch.
Good heavens, it's behind us! Hurry! I can't see.
It sees us. No! Oh, light!
Right, we need some military hands. Whenever I say we need military hands, that means I need people down here helping me.
Sorry, I'm distracted by the battle in the air. Those things are moving. I can see shadows of people popping up above the tree line.
Yeah. You! You over there! Hop over this wire, we need more assistance.
I'm not hopping over that thing. I will cut myself.
Fire? Oh dear.
No, don't worry, gentlemen.
They might not think we're a threat if we haven't attacked them yet.
No,
that illusion's broken.
How's that, you colossal fiend? Oh!
That plane is smoking. Should it be doing that?
No, it shouldn't.
But it's flying.
Betsy's an old plane, what can I say?
That's true. One of them
what are
there.
The Martians doing?
They're just sitting there. Right. There's one that's standing, sentinel.
Standing there, menacingly.
Nope, it is moving. It has noticed you.
Oh, I saw.
Oh, they're on the move. Oh, they're just hopping around.
Right, everybody, man guns.
Oh god! Oh, that was close. That was close.
That one's doing
holy
just
shit.
One leg
one
up
of them's
there.
Just sort of there.
He's just leaning back on his back leg.
Oh my god!
Did the server just crash?
Yeah, maybe.
Guys, the infantry. My good man, I would appreciate if you were not hit my tank. begin with.
Oh, you fucker!
What on earth was he thinking?
My balls!
He's gone crazy.
Whoa, we gon' shoot some shit!
Oh yeah!
We gonna shoot up some damn aliens, man.
I'm gonna bring home one of them dead Martians and hang it up over the mantle. Hoo-hoo-wee.
Yeah, that's the spirit, boys. That's the spirit.
And about a mile off of this road, you'll come across them. Best of luck, mate.
Look at that.
There's another one.
Another one.
There's another one coming down.
Oh, there we go.
Look. Some kind of unearthly greenish glow.
Set off. Jelly, I signed up to fight Germans. Ah! The damn wire! It's alright. Keep the tank steady, boys. Slow and steady. Some kind of noise coming from over there. There's that Recon's truck. Hey, man. What's your ball sack? You
there! Turn your lights off!
What's happening? Jesus. I've got my gun pointed directly at the lip of that pit. Anything that crawls out, it'll be smoke and ruin by the time we're done with it. I tell you, boys. Jesus! Christ. Come on, Betty. Up you go.
I don't think the tanks have a good enough advantage at this angle.
Hang on.
Wait, I see something. Oh my god.
I see it again. It's moving. Good heavens, there it is.
Something's happening.
Open fire now! Success! We sent those bastards back where they came!
Welcome to Earth.
Welcome to Earth!
Welcome to Earth.
Okay. Straight face. Oh, look at him. Good heavens.
Oh, dear God, fire!
Signaling flare.
Oh my god! Where's that machine? I'm gonna go and see what happened to those other tanks that went up there. Oh good, there's a survivor.
One tank down, completely wiped out.
What are we in for here? What did you see?
I don't even know how to describe it.
I need to make way, make way. Don't wanna run over you.
As soon as that thing gets clear of the trees, fucking light it up. Load it up! Right, aim, fire! Good God!